that beef jerky. My brother and Rick got a new car, so we're in their car.
Sick.
And we're going to Yosemite.
Yay.
So exciting.
Woohoo.
Oh, well.
Give them cash.
That's what I got.
I don't give a fuck. No.
Okay, I'm so glad we got that all in our video. Yay.
Shut up.
Here we are in Yosemite.
Okay, cool. Thank you.
We made it to our cabin. Would you guys like to take a tour of our cabin? I'm going to go out and I'll show the front side.
Yeah, take
it. So here. Yeah, so Bryce keeps forgetting what number we are. So we are 534. These are the rows and rows of all the different tent cabins. And the bathroom for Marika, right there. So we come in here. Oh, and this is our bear locker for all our food. And here, this is our cabin. This is Mom's bed.
Yay, and I got my band on, my bug band.
This is my bed. This is our facility to hold things. This is Bryson and Marika's bed. And this is the extra bed.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Nice face, Mom.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday. 6 months late, Mom.
Not even 6 months. Five.
5 months.
Good morning.
What?
Morning number one.
Yeah, Mom, never
go. We're just sitting in the cabin having breakfast where apparently we're not supposed to have food. But
should you cut me another slice?
It's the bolded rule on the wall.
The
you can have just eat off that.
Cut it.
We were already full on some
cut
humans.
A piece for the
why?
Because I'm the king. I'm the first child.
We got this big ass cinnamon roll that we've been all sharing. Okay, I'll cut it.
Over who gets it?
No,
he wants me to cut it because he's a princess with his eagle eyes. We came to the Awani Hotel to look at it, and apparently there's a big fireplace. Oh my god, it is huge.
I guess it's not the whole wall.
But it's huge. I could walk inside of it. Probably not supposed to.
Why don't you wear the backpack?
So big. And we're going to have breakfast here.
Our minimum $37.
That's why we're not having dinner there. We're having breakfast. Because breakfast is a little cheaper.
I was looking for a brunch menu.
What's the name of this lake, Marika?
Muir
Lake.
Muir Lake. It's really low. I bet it's supposed to be a lot higher than that. Look at Miss Adventure Woman. Was it cold walking across?
Yeah.
And was it deep? Did your pants get wet? Lake climbed up this big old rock.
She has three pictures left.
There's all right, Mom,
pretty
down
good
by
chance.
The help sign. I'll record Marika going down. See if she falls. I'm gonna slide down, but I hope I don't want to slide all the way. Little butt massage. Having a picnic lunch.
A yummy picnic.
And you know, the picnic lunch is good, but look what's up here.
Oh, those trees aren't going as much now.
The waterfall is right through there. We're going to hike down to the bottom soon.
Papa.
Now we're going to hike up to the base of the waterfall, Yosemite Falls. We had a big lunch. Our bellies are full. Mom, are you enjoying your birthday gift?
I love my birthday gift. It's the best yet.
Best yet. Are you glad that you chose Yosemite as your trip?
Yes, I am. Oh, wow. That almost looks like a face.
The trees are very tall.
Like an Indian's face. Indian's face.
Are you having fun on the trip, Marika? It's nice. It's peaceful.
I see what you're talking about.
Beautiful and peaceful. Danger, danger. Marika is in the eye of danger. It is dangerous.
Maybe you should go over there.
Here we are at the bottom of the waterfall.
people. I'm gonna get a picture of Bryce and Marika with the waterfall. There they go. Alright, I think this is the closest we can get to the bottom of the waterfall. Right here. Very wet.
Like this. My face just automatically goes like that.
Marika's reading a book.
Did you see what Mom just did?
And me and Bryson are playing dominoes. And Mom's keeping
mad,
score.
Happy.
Mom's the Joker.
Mom's the Joker. She's our... Bryson's no, what's it called when you have... A jester. She's the jester of our court.
I've always been a jester. I can do flips, too. I can do cartwheels.
Yay!
I can't do flips, but I can do cartwheels.
So you can go...
Just.
Seven.
You know what?
Your brain just cracking.
I hate you all.
She just... She just lost, so she just basically picked up the table and threw it.
Mom was losing bananagrams, and so she just ruined all of them.
All Kaylin did was ask what one word was, and then you started shaking it and messed everything up.
I can't breathe. Oh my god, that was so funny.
I'll share it with you. Ready to go on there, like, big things. Everybody was ready to go.
The coyote. There's a coyote. Do you guys see him? Wow, they're so—he's so close. He's so daring.
If he wants food,
I hope
so. Look at him.
That's cool.
Did he find something?
Yes, he got him.
He find something?
It's like a muskrat or something.
Good job, buddy.
He got him. Oh, he's so cute. Is he eating it?
A
mouse?
He bit it and dropped it. He probably tried to bite him.
The circle of life. Come for a walk with us.
Hi, Brady. You want to come home with us? Donita would love that.
Stop right next to us.
Oh,
hi. Oh my god.
I'm not moving because I don't want him to run. Get a picture of Marika and then I'll go after him.
No, do not go after him.
Cheers. Cheers.
Mix up
to
your drink.
Mom's birthday.
Mix up your drink.
Mom's passed out in bed. Up above us is this chandelier that's probably gonna fall on our head and bust my eyeballs out.
Here
we are at the Wani for breakfast. Isn't that so pretty in here? And look, I don't know if you can see out here the view. But there's a really pretty view out there. You can see it. Hey, you have to say your favorite part of the weekend, your favorite thing. Yeah, Bryce, you go first.
All right, my favorite part was seeing the coyote yesterday eat a mouse in the field. And the moonlight tour last night and learning about all the mountains and all the mountains.
Yeah, all the history. Marika.
I think my favorite part was sitting underneath the waterfall.
Oh yeah, yesterday
really cool.
We hiked to the bottom. And last but not least.
I just had too many things I liked, but I liked having lunch at the bottom of the waterfall and then I could climb up that little hill to the nice part.
To see it, the bottom of it?
Yeah.
And what about yours?
Mine was the moonlight tour. I thought that was awesome. It just looked so cool. It sucked I couldn't film any of it or like take pictures, but you just have to come and experience it sometime. Yeah, wear a face mask. It was a little cold. I kind of tried to film, but yeah, in the summer it's probably fine. It was really cold when the truck was going, the blowing in our face. I didn't record any of it, even us on the tram or anything. Yeah, it would have been good, but it was awesome. Well worth it.